वेलकम टू भारत रेसिंग टिप्स। वी कवर इंडिया, साउथ अफ्रीका एंड ऑस्ट्रेलिया रेसिंग सेंटर। वन थिंग आई एम टेलिंग यू, फ्रॉम टुमारो आई विल आल्सो कवर आयरलैंड, आयरलैंड टिप्स, आयरलैंड टिप्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू प्ले अकॉर्डिंग टू भारत रेसिंग टिप्स। इफ़ ऑड इज लेस देन 50 पैसा इन विन प्रोस्पेक्ट देन लीव द रेस। इफ़ ऑड इज बिटवीन 50 पैसा टू इवन एंड अदर हॉर्स ऑड्स मोर देन 6-1, इन दिस कंडीशन गो विथ फेवरेट फॉर विन। ट्राई टू प्ले एवरी डे 2 or 3 bets ओनली, आइदर विन और प्लेस, नॉट मोर देन डैट। सो नाउ यू कैन टॉकिंग अबाउट द वाल हॉर्स रेसिंग टिप्स। देयर आर 8 race cards, इन 8 race cards टोटल 4 good bets आर अवेलेबल। आई विल डिस्कस लेटर, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी गो 1 by 1 रेस प्रीव्यू। इन फर्स्ट रेस आई हैव गिवेन 3 choice, 8 with 43%, 1 with 34%, एंड 10 with 23%। इफ यू फाइंड द गैप बिटवीन टॉप 2 choice, हियर इज द लेस देन 10%, बट वेन यू फाइंड द गैप बिटवीन बॉटम 2 choice इज मोर देन 10%। सो इन दिस कंडीशन बट वेन यू सी द ऑड्स, 8 with 4 by 1, 1 with 7 by 2, एंड 10 with 6 by 1, इन दिस कंडीशन आई पर्सनली प्रेफर नंबर टेन फॉर प्लेस विथ गुड्स ऑड्स। नाउ यू कैन टॉक अबाउट द रेस 2। इन रेस 2 हियर 3 selection, 2 with 41%, 7 with 35%, एंड 6 with 24%। इफ यू फाइंड द गैप बिटवीन टॉप 2 choice, हियर इज लेस देन 10%, बट वी फाइंड द गैप बिटवीन बॉटम 2 choice इज मोर देन 10%। बट वेन वी सी द ऑड्स, 2 with even money, 7 3 by 1, एंड 6 10 by 1, इन दिस कंडीशन इफ यू वाना टेक रिस्क यू कैन गो विथ 7 in place, 7 with place, rest 2, 7 for place. Now you can talk about the race 3. In race 3 given 3 choice, 1 with 46%, 2 with 30%, and 3 with 24%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is more than 10%, almost 16%. But when you see the gap between top bottom 2 choice is less than 10%, right? And that's why I have mentioned here 1 for win, and this is one is the one good bets. This is number 1 for good bets. I personally suggest go number 1 for win. Now if you guys new in my channels, kindly like, share, subscribe and comment, because it takes lots of hard working for this kind of calculations. Thank you for watching. If you are new in my channels, kindly subscribe my channels, and if it's really helpful for you, then kindly suggest to your friend. Thank you. Now we can talk about the race 4. In race 4 given 3 choice, 2 with 40%, 1 with 35%, and 3 with 25%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is less than 10%, but when we see the gap between the bottom 2 choice is exact 10% difference. In this condition I personally suggest number 3 for place. It's a good odds place. If you see the odds, 2 90 paisa, 1 3 by 2, and 3 12 by 1, it's a good place odds. Good place odds in race 4 I suggest number 3 for place. In race 5 I have given 3 choice, 1 with 41%, and 2 with 30%, 6 with 29%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is the more than 10%, almost 11%. But when we see the gap between bottom 2 choice is less than 10%. That's why I have mentioned number 1 for win. If you see the odds, 1 22 by 10, 2 22 by 10, and 6 5 by 2. I personally suggest number 1, and according to system number 1 should win here. Race 5, horse number 1, Anna Capri, should win here. And and this is the second good bats of the day. Now we can talk about the race 6. In race 6, given 3 choice, 4 with 39%, 7 with 38% and 1 with 23%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is exact only percent different. But when we see the gap between bottom 2 choice is the more than 10%. In this condition, either 7 win or 4 win. The fight looks like between 7 and 4. So in this condition, our system suggests number 7 for place. Now we can talk about the race 7. In race 7, given 3 choice, 1 with 42%, 3 with 30% and 4 with 28%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is the exact 12% different. But when we find the gap between bottom 2 choice, here is less than 10% or exact 2% only difference. So in this condition, our system suggests number 1 for win. If you see the odds, number 1 70/10, number 3 7/2, number 4 9/2. In this condition, I personally suggest if odd is less than even money and more than 50 paisa, then other horse odds more than 6/1, 5/1. That in this condition you only pray here, otherwise you can leave the race. Now we can talk about the last race. In last race, I have given 3 choice, 9 with 47%, 12 with 30% and 11 with 23%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is the exact 17% different, and this difference is the highest difference in today including all 8 race cards. But when we find the gap between bottom 2 choice, here is less than 10%. That's why I have mentioned race 8, horse number 9 should win here for best bet of the day. Thank you for watching, guys. If it's new in my channel, kindly like, share, subscribe and comment. And if it's really helpful for you, to kindly suggest to your friend. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.